starve for many days. And you know.
Lawyers in Iran are reported to have appealed to the head of the country's judiciary to prevent a man from being hanged for a second time after he survived a first execution last week.